I'm a Sulumane, the same thing. Russian mafia, the same thing. Czechoslovakians, Pakistan, Somalis, Shia manager and Congolese, Kuma, Gala Bufi, Benun, and the Tina is success here to Hooting and HM before the Hinton College. As it can be a Hinton College. Sazuti Ingana might have been a year from the
Hinton College, yes.
Then the organism is a success. Because the reason why the guys are succeeding over a band ever said to the center of power in Ganza way from the Lapan. Mama Kabatina, see, poor, see, majority, see, Ukukaba. We don't have access to the power. So then, how do you bring access to the power? You create a solidarity amongst the masses. Meaning, we in the Lapan, we must invest for a week in secondary, we must invest for Mkaka secondary, invest in the economy. So they say, call it, they was a competition as added because we can do it if we just know where. In Kinga, Kinga, you call it, you imagine the community is so shaganja.
Pela comrade, you funa la siye.
Dot. Na sasa sabanga no new chit and sweet. Sasa sabana na food. Si kodi foto jeng god. So, equal in the main agricultural projects, so equal is now.
Yes.
Right.
Now, come on, that's the same thing. Yes.
So, the idea was good. After the lazy in gardens, which are to inch in a sevens. Namakumri, the manual MK, our EMA veterans. This is a whole lot of veterans. I'm going to buy another project. Basically, they sell. I'm a catering company, it's a selection. I'm a supermarket selection. I'm a gamma. There's no need to go to Mufu Namazamba and Ukibele, who you market, Moguti, Amazamba, and Apple. I'm a lean machine. I'm a comrade. See, it has came with Tiger. Comrade, I'll seize it. Rather, Lucia. But I chose the path that you put in the entire team. So, Umago, which when I've chosen that path, I'm going to pass. When I say, there is a man who is over the ANC project, this was never a project of the ANC.
Then, when I decide to put in your Puma project,
the Puma project. Immediately, man.
So, Mawuti. Baningi lapha ku MK abafana noKhumalo okusho ukuthi there are still more to come,
okay,
to get rid of.
Of course. I guess analyzing ukuthi obana basuku beqala amathu aphoni MK at grassroots level,
the majority aphuma ku ANC.
Okay, let me go try it again.
I think ungayitholi ikhundla.
Aha. It was never about ANC is not doing the ideology which is going to emancipate Mdomia. It's because I'm a slate of our Pumelela. Right. I guess it's fine, I'm a slate of our Pumelela. Maybe it's a new character. Ekom, be I'll try.
We run a project and they are
successful.
Yeah, the majority of them, Babe, I think they were members of other political parties, but I was young Babe Nayo. I'm a project, that were successful. ukuthi anga uplifta improve impilo yomphakathi
ngizochaza mina why kwabanjani sasinabo thina kuma branch basikhiphe
why
ngoba thina sasifike sithi angeke le mhlangano nozokhuluma ngama elections sinenkinga ukuthi idankopo iyaxaza la ingane ezilala engadlini we need to solve those problems. We can't be coming and talking about who are we, whose name are we going to bring up at conference. In Susan, I don't know what Lala and Gennard, the woman. What church in a political too much? Some of them like who are we to offer us a key for some human apparent. Okay. Boba Fedden, who was a grand. Abanye abethola ababenikeza nama tender board ukufunda imoto zabo kulanda udoti isithule esibukele sama computer sithi awusekunjene manje lento esesinkulu ukuthi awukwazi ukuqala.
No, people must come first.
Exactly. So now the very same people now ubona sebegcwele umkhondo manje seba ama devout members azoshintsha impilo zabantu abamnyama like hell to the moon.
Sazo,
yes.
So ngifakunikezwe abantu abasha.
Yes. Indaba ukuthi wawutried and tested, yes, wawutried and tested usayilunga le ANC. Lama credentials akho kumele sikephi? We ANC. Sikumkhondo manje. Isho kaqhamuka ingane na 18 years ithi nginikezeni iportfolio sesport siyazi yandlala ibhola so yinikeza umntana nami na iportfolio runa le portfolio ngoba sifuna abantu abanjani abasha.
Manje sholo uthi umkhonto usazoba ngikhulu.
Uzazoba ngikhulu ngeke babukhulu. Basuka nensila kaKhongolo sining lapho. Beza kumkhonto nayo yokuthi they were never given positions. Ufuna understand ukuthi there are two types. Asi three types of members kumkhonto wesizwe. Kukhona ababasunguli.
Right?
Right? Bese kuba khona abajoyina right
ngoba bethanda iqembu
beyitshe ukuthi iqembu lizo solve inkinga zazo
yes
njengomphakathi njengemajoyina bese kuba khona ke usomathuba ke
laba basuka ngala
abahlulekile abeza ngala betshe ngoba sebengalana bazofika ba overtake laba abezi khona phela abantu betsha bebengayinandaba nepolitiki eMzansi.
Very true.
Bethi nje hayi anginandaba na EFF anginandaba ANC anginandaba AFC anginandaba lo othwa ngibona mkhulu bathi yabona ke leli ke likhuluma nami base beyela bona
njalo tjani asibizwe siyayela
abazange ba canvas yilaba ufuna understand laba bazange ba canvas laba bayijoinela nabo online.
Yes,
understand lo ukuthi uma nga join online awazi ukuthi wang
recruit.
No,
no,
mina hayo na volunteer before we. Yebo kama masethu sikube sishilwa mina ngiyisinya member kuwena ngokomthetho. Ngoba sethu sibali spend ngisifedile ngiyiluka le.
Ngiyiluka.
Besazi wena uma ufika izolo. Sazoba ngwana. Now, how do you keep that? One I manifesto eswaye nje onkomo ngibe ngibazibe lapha. Bangifukuzenye ividiyo ngabothe mhlawumbe ngizophatha laba bantu ngoba nje ngelanga le judgment hayi le kugcina esikhuluma ngakho le judgment ekebe khona thing uzazini March
ngikunasi mbimani
awu 4
mina 4 maningi phela
kwakuyilesithathu le.
Okay,
judgment the day ngaphosta ngalo mina ngathi siwohlangana ngelanga lokuvota kwathiwa kwawina umkhonto wasiyaphosta.
Yeah.
Hey, ngilokhuze ngingene ku live kaNkomo. Anje abona uNkomo loqabini.
Yaye usiyakhona.
Uyakhona.
Yes, ukhona.
Ngingene ku live wakhe. Hey, wemaphola bakaze ngiphoxeka nje empilweni yami. indavu ndavu yayikhulunywa laphana unento esibuya sikangakenzekile ukuthi the milestone ingafanele ngabe iyadayiseka ukuthi isho ukuthini le victory.
Yes,
khona nje ubaba we kuthi wasesendothathandaze athi njena uNkulunkulu usizile uSathane sesiyambona uSathane uRamaphosa uzosikhulula umkhonto from uSathane uthiwe amen. Ngithi mina uamen okunuka nini? Amen. Something huge has happened to the party. The party went to court, there was a judgment. This is a moment yokufundisa amaqabane about political education ukuthi what does this judgment mean?
Yes. Well, now I remember that was in electoral court judgment.
Yes, electoral court judgment. Yes,
electoral
court
judgment. Because that was a decide actually.
That was a decide.
That was a decide.
And that is where people were supposed to be told about ukuthi electoral commission, IEC, umsebenzi wawo yini.
Yes.
Electoral act yini. Bese ukuthi electoral court yini. And why isizathu esithathwe electoral court ungekwazi ukukontesta abanye abakhona ngoba electoral court iyona mphela ndaba weindaba zani zama election. Uma icase ibichithiwe la shoti ngalo gama umkhondo kunjani ubuzovalwa kuphela ngomkhondo
bese
kwasevali
kwase
phela. You can't take that milestone virtue, that monumental moment in the party nizokhuluma ngamademon. Amlaki ngihlela phana ngilalela ngithi and inkinga wabantu kwethu ngasona nenkinga ye-network manje ngangithi ngiyangena lo ngikhatheka kushuthi nje ngagcina nami sengikhuluma sengibreaka vele ngangayiyeka ngathi let me just leave this nonsense. But is this ngathini yabona Fuze, uma ulithanda iqembu lezepolitiki awufunde funde kunezokufunda ukuthi okay sikuphe South Africa njengamanje yabona eSouth Africa njengamanje uthi umnotho udlondlobele kodwa abasebenzi bayadinga. Umnotho udlondlobele eToyota usebenza ama-short time, ku-Elove usebenza ama-short time, inkampani engiyisebenza ama-short time kunamagama abantu abaholi imali njena ekade beyihola kunamthelela muni loko enhlalweni yabantu family structure. And the family structure mangabe ingasasupporteki kunamthelela muni kephi?
Emphakathini. Yeah.
From emphakathini mthelela muni esizweni sonkana. Now as umkhonto singakulungisa kanjani lokhu? These are the things people should be discussing ukuthi as umkhonto mina I think ukuthi mhlawumbe fanele umkhonto uqambini inyana yayo. Yabona? Sibone.
Yeah. Njengoba sebe create I think seyikhona a teachers union.
Yes.
Yes.
Which mina umkhonto aw create inyana. But umkhonto mo create inyana awenze sure ukuthi i mandate ayi focus kuma blue collar workers because there's a problem eshayo khosana no nehow. They are focused on blue collar workers. Baningi abantu abalapha phezulu abaku IT who don't have unions. Aba neyinkinga abadinga nazo ubanakekele. Baningi abantu abaka finance, baningi abantu abaka legal, baningi abantu konke lezi ndawo lezi. Ama sectors which are running the economy. But abekho union representation khona. Now, you then have to say ukuthi ama bargaining powers ale union azosipana kanjani. Okay, shoma magaba thina akumele sibe union ebhekene ne sector yonke. Soba ne union nje ukuthi if ukuthi since the conglomeration nongukhosathu fine so kwenze ukukhulela ngoqo but bese kusithi which sectors are we going to identify and establish unions in them and use the people that are there ukuthi babe khona and you need to offer tangible things to those people. One of the things ebalekile we union is abantu babe ne legal representation because it's all fine and well ukuthi shop steward handle ishi case emsebenzini. Case mase system A, you need to make sure ukuthi you offer the right lokhuza. What has been happening is ukuthi inyunyana lezi enkulu ngoba ziyafumba lento etisho lomthetho lapha negoli ethi nathula khosathu kudilizwa abasebenzi esibanye still water mine iwuphulumsini nenubanga kanti and is asking a real question because inyunyana silele the same bed nomqashi so ngeke ikwazi ukuthi isukume ithi umqashi uyabhela. The same thing at animal farm. The day ngulube zange nezashala endlini yomlungu. Kwathiwa what to a two legged bad, four legged good. Because it's a bat. Umutalezi. Ungaham. It's a lot so big. Yeah, boy. So, we need to look at E-Union. E-Union basically didn't know what to okay fine. You can't have a union without labor force. So how does Mkhonto create employment so that union is of a number citizens who belong? Because if you create employment and the people know what Mkhonto created the employment, then people are going to belong there. So now you need to find a way to say, fine, sinenkinga la Panama nurses are short. What if sibheka ama colleges amadala are renovate, siwenze nursing college, Mkhonto kube one or run a project efana naleyo? Let's say for argument say mhlambe ama colleges each province, right? Kwazi ukuthi lama colleges lawo ama project omkhonto ukuthi ku train onesi. Kwazi ukuthi hayi amalukuza amalukuza ama college omkhonto u trainwa abantu bakalukuza nabaka IT. Ama college omkhonto ngamagama you creating workforce and then the very same business people bakumkhonto are going to create job opportunities for these people. Now in that regard you are creating
umsebenzi, job opportunity.
You are creating a business opportunity.
Yes.
But under the guise of in union, union, yes, in union, you only own a lot of business. But no, these businesses are owned by the union because you don't want in union, basically, as a city, Amahol, the city, Giotele, Utele, Utele, and go back, Fema, Belonga, when you increase the money, go back, see if you manage for the increase. I'm not trying to take a shot because at the end of the day, the reason why. I bargaining power yama union ingasasebenzi ingoba bathengeka kalula abanama asset. Now if union ingenama asset, let's say urenta a building ku Mr. Kukemore, that's where your headquarters are at. You don't own the building.
Yeah.
Bese wena uthi ka property management ama estate agents aqhashazwa wara athi lokhuzana bazalwane ayikabi ngifuna ukuza ama renovation building lami, ngicela nithole enye alternative place to host your business. Sezothiwa nahlale phansi sixoke yini inkinga manje, hayi noma dude lento eniyenza ngiyithanda phela mina ngikule industry, so manenza kanje shini mani affect business model yami. Hayi ndoda, phela singakhuluma nathi ngamadoda ukuthi uthini bese khamwa la plastic abantu besho uwile madisha basemabhuthini qhamuke bona hawu sekulungile sekwathi basebenza qina umsebenzi ezitelitshayo emakhombeni. No, asiyeke le ndaba, uyaphela le ndaba ama-labour broker. Kwakhona ama-labour broker, kafanevula ama-labour broker, ayengeke avula ama-labour broker la e-CCI. I-shareholder la shareholder ingane kaMandela futhi nohlanga lomhlabathi lalikhonjwa naye ukuthi ngathi lunamashesheke. Yebo. So why would you let end labor brokerage if ukuthi abantu okuyibona fanele babathi labor brokerage ayiphele bayabenefitha kuyona? I-CCI is a scam, baba Qokane. I-CCI inama-contract e-Australia, ama-contract e-UK, ama-contract all over the world, i-CCI. I-average yemali eholwa umsebenzi wase-CCI is 3,000 rand. You mean to tell me ukuthi wena you're doing business in the UK which means you're getting paid in pounds?
Yes.
Mina why ngakhokhelwa in pounds rate yami?
No, you belong here in South Africa.
Wena now you belong here, but wena you are charging in pounds. Angithi wena as a business you're charging in pounds.
Yeah.
Okay, so mawusu shy rate yami, ake ngithi mina bengihlale UK ngisenzele inkampani bengizohola malini according to rate yase UK.
Yes. You are going to earn in pounds.
Okay, I was going to earn in pounds. Tell me now in pounds, my little money for me. You see, this is why actually Guti, I'm a political party there too. I want to go to the but they are afraid to ask the tough questions. Guti, see, I is the nation. Neat. I was a lazy. Okay. Lazy is so that's the guy.
But I think that was in 2016, 2017, when we buy America. Yeah, exporter bona inkukhu. They see a receiver map.
Yeah.
Rainbow by that time, I remember very well, Uti, waba forced ukuthi awu retreat.
Wa shutter down lapho rem.
Yes.
Ngoba there was a flooding of cheap chickens into the market. Therefore, uma ngikompara inkukhu ya Rainbow naleya,
yes, because it was not the same.
Iphaza ayifani. So mina ngizothatha iphi le
cheap, the cheaper.
But the fact is ukuthi bengu afford avele u Rainbow. Zona ukuthi benga afford ukuthi sengithole i alternative e cheaper. Now. Uma ke bethu manje u Rainbow lapha. Kusela abanqini. Selaphoshina manje.
Okay, go capital.
Sisebenza ama gizadi ne inhliziyo nayo yonke lento. Yabona maphola ba. Umkhondo lo nje usanomqhanzi umkhondo. If people think ukuthi 2/3 majority is just gonna mean nothing to people, they don't understand. Bazovukelwa the very same people abathi abalwela. Now, ake sibheke nje shinda beemploma sibheke indaba ehousing. Ihousing sinenkinga yokuthi la ngakini ethaweni kodwa hayi le ngakini le. Mawula ngakithi
oyamasa
sishumane.
Okay.
Mawudlula la eko anthi awubona uMarko
Stone,
ungafika eStone. Sehla kancathweni le Ntonville.
Yes, Ntonville yaya.
Uzoluthwa le mizela lapha lonke izodilizwa.
Ngabe ngingakezwa.
Lo mizela lapha lonke izodilizwa, 2 minya zomhlaba uthe abantu badayise kuyindawo uma ungikhethethweni.
Yo
umnikazi wani
womhlaba
Can you just tell me skoka njengabantu abayihlalela umuntu abanga wena musu lapho robotini lase spa ubheke ngalo ungafika eStone akesithi uhamba uzofika eStone nje.
Okay,
ivalue yalezi zindlu ezakhiwe lapha na umcabazi imali ivalue nje yomuzi uwodwa on average
our estimate to from 500,000 plus.
500,000 plus, right?
Yes. Because bakile lawo.
Right. Akasithi asibajina sithi khape asithi million amabomu.
Yeah.
Right. Bese sithi ke zingaki izindlu zakhiwe lapha.
No,
zini. Ake sinde sigenera sithi izindlu zu 100.
That means 100 million.
Shuthi umnikazi womhlaba is willing to destroy property worth of 100 million ngoba umhlaba kwabani
owakhe.
This is why then you need a 2/3 majority, because 2/3 majority izothi umhlaba belongs to abantu ababehlala kuwona. Sicela abantu abehlala kulo mhlaba ngoba one policy iyasibulala ngisho ka refund epic ilo lo washo office lika sebe la. But the land belongs to those who work it. Enzile. Now, what does it mean that the land belongs to those who work it? Now, around 1912, 13.